Hi, I'm Caitlin Jones at Microsoft. I want to tell you all about the new Xbox Accessibility Guidelines, or XAGs. The XAGs are a set of game accessibility best practices that have been developed in partnership with industry experts and members of the gaming and disability community. They're intended for designers to generate ideas, for developers as guardrails when developing their games, and for test teams as a checklist to validate the accessibility of their titles. We've recently made some exciting new changes to the XAGs, and they're now easier than ever to use. Scoping questions help developers get a better understanding of where to start. A list of primary game elements and mechanics prompts developers to determine whether or not their game contains these elements, and then points them to the appropriate guidelines. Guidelines that cover more complex topics provide 101 introductory information that can help those new to accessibility more easily understand the concepts. A list of key areas to target helps developers narrow their focus. Example images and video captures are featured within each XAG to display what proper implementation of a particular accessibility guideline can look like. A list of disability personas shows which gamers may likely be most affected by the guidance in that XAG. And each XAG provides a list of external articles, videos, and other resources for those interested in learning more. We're always looking for feedback, so please reach out to us via xaccess@microsoft.com. Send us information about the accessibility features in your game to be featured in the XAGs, or let us know how we can improve the guidelines. You can view the Xbox Accessibility Guidelines by visiting aka.ms/XAGS. Thanks for watching.